Tomorrow's the deadline to get Viking Stadium plans into Governor Dayton. We know we'll see plans for Arden Hills, the Metrodome site, and others in Minneapolis.
Now there's a new plan, and it's from the city of Shakopee. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Naomi Peskovitz is live at the Capitol this morning with more on the plan that I guess no one really saw coming.
Well, Jessica and Vanita, we got word of this late last night. It's just in time for the governor's deadline. The plan for the stadium in Shakopee was put together very quickly. The new mayor there has only been in office for just a week. Here's what they propose: a site on a 130-acre lot sitting between Highway 101 and Highway 169. They say it's several times bigger than any of the proposed sites in Minneapolis. And there's room for a 75,000-seat stadium and 22,000 tailgaters. The city says the total cost would be $920 million, which would be paid for with fan fees and a racino. But the plan for a stadium in Shakopee does come at the last minute. We've already seen proposed sites in Arden Hills. It's still the Vikings' preferred spot for a new stadium. And there are also three possible sites in Minneapolis. Mayor R.T. Ryback wants a new stadium at the current Metrodome site. The others include the Farmers Market and the Linden Avenue site near the Basilica. And even though it is late in the game, we are seeing some support for the Shakopee plan. SaveTheVikes.org, which is a group very influential. They want the Vikes to stay here in Minnesota. They helped put this entire plan together. Reporting live at the Capitol, Naomi Peskovitz, 5 Eyewitness News.